If you're interested in supporting this work, you can support me on Patreon, and that will help me make more videos and more podcasts for you in the future. Click the link down below on Patreon, or I'll put the link up here in the corner to Patreon so you can go there and become a Patreon supporter.
Get mantra and meditation MP3s at jasongallant.ca.
Today I thought I'd flow a blessing to you to help you find your wisdom or your truth. And really, it's not a finding at all. It's more a remembering, a falling back into. Once you fall behind all of the noise of the mind, the noise of identification, the noise of constant thought that moves in circles and polarities and contradicts itself, once you're free from the maze of that, clarity and wisdom naturally moves through you, even if you don't understand it. That's the funny thing. People try to understand their wisdom. But one thing that has been my experience is that wisdom defies your understanding of it. It just flows right out of you. Sometimes you're accidentally falling into situations that look a lot like wisdom, but it has nothing to do with you. You had no input in it. When you're in the ego, you're in control. You're very much, I do this, I do that. But when you fall out of that, for any brief moment, you allow grace to move. The intelligence that flows through all things that has a much greater picture, a great wider picture of everything and how it intersects and relates, even if your mind doesn't understand it. So today I thought it would be useful in this overwhelming age we live in for me to flow a small blessing to you. And all you have to do is just receive, just sit and receive and see how you feel and see how this helps you fall underneath all of the noise of the mind and allow your true self to move in whatever way is needed for you in this moment. So just sit with your hands up if you wish, in a comfortable position, and let's just be here for 10 minutes or so. Good. So I hope this blessing serves you in the highest way. You can tune into this as much as you wish. And I do more of these on Patreon once in a while for my patrons on there as well. But I will keep uploading for all of you out there. And I hope all of you are well, safe, and full of wisdom. Thanks for watching. Are you interested in working with a spiritual teacher in a formal setting? Well, perhaps the Wisdom Life School is for you. If you're interested in checking out what the Wisdom Life School is all about, just go to aratima.com.